gentlemen, please welcome all four original members of Evolution. Woo!
And there he is, ladies and gentlemen. Arguably the greatest in-ring performer of all time, the incomparable Nature Boy.
Introducing first, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
You know, ladies and gentlemen, we are broadcasting episode number 759 tonight with the Nature Boy.
Unbelievable.
Time to play the game. It's all about the game and how you play it. All about control and you can take it. All about your dead and you can play
the game. Triple H.
The game on his way to the ring for this reunion of sorts. More specifically, on his way to the sold-out Armageddon this Sunday to meet Jeff Hardy for the winner of that match being in the main event for the WWE title at the Royal Rumble. What a match. Jeff Hardy, the game, this Sunday.
I'm getting chill while I'm looking at this reunion taking place right in front of me.
Join you. I'm the WWE champion. I'm at the pinnacle of my career. And the only reason you want me to come down to that ring, Evolution, is so you can ride the coattails of my current success. And that's not gonna happen. Besides, the last time I was champion and I was associated with you, I can clearly recall what happened.
I do remember that, Randy. Actually, it was pretty cool. But if it makes you feel any better, we didn't beat you up because you were champion. We beat you up because you were a giant pain in the ass.
I'll keep that in mind this Sunday when I beat Chris Jericho at Armageddon to retain my WWE Championship. But in the meantime, if I'm gonna be remembered on Raw for being a member of a group, a faction, a team, I want it to be because I was a member of Rated RKO with this man.
You think you mean?
Well, it's hard to say that Raw's 50th anniversary wouldn't complete without the rated R superstar who could be the next heavyweight champion of the world.
Boy, and who could forget rated RKO?
Hey, Hunter, if it makes you feel any better, this Sunday after Armageddon, Batista won't have his championship either.
Yeah. I notice that you're running your mouth from way up there. Why don't you come on down here and say it to my face? Come on.
Okay, I tell you what, why don't I come right down there and do it?
How about you shut up? Everybody was told to show up here tonight to compete. There's three of us, two of you. Get a partner. Let's see what you got.
We thought you'd say that, Rick. Edge and I thought you'd say that. That's why we went to Mr. Regal. We got it okayed. Say hello to our tag team partner, Umaga.
Man. A huge, hellacious tag team partner. We're going to see a tag team match between these six superstars. Evolution teaming up against Orton, Edge, and Umaga. The ultimate six-man tag team explosion is live and next. We are back live here, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for being with us. What a main event this is. Evolution back together. The Nature Boy, Triple H, and the world's heavyweight champion Batista against the WWE champ Randy Orton, who just tagged out to that man, the Rated R superstar Edge, and their partner Umaga. What a six-man tag team explosion.
We heard Randy Orton say that he didn't want to join up or reunite with Evolution. He wanted to be remembered if he had to be remembered as a group and Rated RKO.
And look at Edge, the man that will face Batista and The Undertaker this Sunday at Armageddon, getting warmed up by hammering.
Yeah, I was thinking earlier, I had a question about Ric Flair. You know, we heard Mr. McMahon say the next time Flair competed and lost on Raw, his career would be over. He'd be fired. But I checked and found out during the break that will only apply to single competition for Ric Flair.
A hard knockdown by Edge, second down the Nature Boy, and a tag made to this super heavyweight Umaga, who tips the old Toledos, as they say, at around 350 or more. Great right hand to the head of the legendary Ric Flair. And now Umaga with that huge taped hand. The thumb is actually what's taped. His Samoan spike right hand.
He loves to use this nerve hole and punish his opponents, trying to cut off the circulation and pinch that nerve where you have absolutely no use of your right arm. Ric Flair, watch. And plus, just not to mention how painful that is. Let me show you. Let me pinch your nerve.
Yeah. Flair being tortured by Umaga and the Nature Boy in a real bad spot in the ring, with Umaga having his body between Flair and the Evolution corner. Pretty good strategy, inadvertent or not, for Umaga, who takes Flair into the corner of Orton and Edge, and it's the WWE champion, Randy Orton, who tees off on a man that was a true mentor to Randy Orton when Orton first came into Evolution. And man, how Orton has grown since that time. The awesome WWE champion, third generation superstar, is Randy Orton. And that knee drop found its mark, could be over. The cover, and Flair unable to kick out, but did get his left shoulder off the canvas.
Do you think that Randy Orton remembers or even cares that Triple H and Ric Flair handpicked him as a member of Evolution?
Oh, man. What a back body drop. Flair landing on that hip. I don't know that Orton mentioned it.
He mentioned it. Drop kick. Hang on.
On Raw last week, but I don't think he really cares a lot about it. Orton is a very egocentric young man. As the World Heavyweight Champion Batista in the game, looking and ready to accept a tag from Ric Flair.
Both Batista and Triple H is chomping at the bit, and there's the tag on Batista.
And the World Heavyweight Champion, the WWE Champion. Where else are you going to see this? But right here on Monday Night.
suplex sidewalk slam, but Randy Orton is in, and so is the game. The game teeing off.
But who's the legal man in this match?
I think it's Batista and Edge.
Oh, my God! What a thing of beauty that was!
Furious spine busters!
Oh!
And what a knockdown by the... Umaga just knocked down both Batista and Triple H, and then manhandled the referee. And look at Ric Flair. They're showing no retreat.
Yeah!
Umaga about to use that spike on the Nature Boy.
Man, this thing got out of hand in a hurry.
And look at Randy Orton and Edge deciding that discretion is the better part of valor.
And when they heard that bell ring, they headed for the hills.
Team rated RKO in their reunion will celebrate in another platform, it seems.
Oh, look at this now. This is an interesting situation. Look at Umaga.
Gosh, what a spear. There's low blow, stymies Umaga, the spear, but I got a feeling that won't be all.
Pedigree time from the game.
The game gonna check the big Samoan's pedigree. And Evolution rides again on the 50th anniversary of Monday Night Raw. And yes, indeed, Jeff Hardy has a lot to think about. The biggest match of his life is 6 days from now at Armageddon against the game. The winner will meet the WWE champion at the Royal Rumble.
What a matchup this was.
And this sold-out crowd here at the arena at Harbor Yards on their feet with a show of respect.
Boy, you gotta love, as I do, Raw's 15th anniversary. Look at this group of superstars, JR. Absolutely amazing.
Three men that will no doubt be in the WWE Hall of Fame someday.
You know, JR, this is absolutely unbelievable. Evolution.